I love Jojita Voy Sikandar.
If you have to ask a question to Prabhas, Shah Rukh Khan.
You know, South people are not interested in Bollywood or something like that, but nothing like that. I have a lot of respect for Bollywood.
I'm pretty sure that Varun Dhawan will be very happy to know.
Oh,
that.
Really?
Yeah, yeah. We'd like to end this interview with a rapid fire with you.
Oh my God. All right. These rapid fires. Not a fan of it.
No, don't worry. Rapid fire with Allu Arjun. What do you consider the biggest achievement of yours as an actor?
It's a question that I ask myself every night. I feel my best is yet to come. There's nothing that I would sleep over and think, this is one thing that I've knocked it off or something like that. I genuinely feel, I still need to feel that. I've never felt that.
Great, that's wonderful. If you were to remake any of your movies in Hindi, which one would it be?
It's a nice, interesting question. I never thought of it.
I think Arya was almost supposed to be made.
Yeah, I think Arya was to be made. I don't think anybody made it. Maybe something like Res Gurum. It's one of my films that I did. Maybe something like that.
If you were to describe Telugu film industry by taking three names of any actors, who would they be?
N.T. Ramarao garu, megastar Chiranjeevi garu, and I think as of now, I can say Prabhas from Bahubali.
Prabhas, all right. Okay, yes. That's interesting.
Yeah.
Okay, how would you describe yourself in three words?
Smiling.
Stylish.
Stylish. Happy.
Happy. Wow, that's the best one. Any three Bollywood films that you can watch anytime?
I love Jojita Voy Sikandar.
Wow, okay.
It's one of my favorite films. It's a film, I think I've watched it more than 20 times. It's one of my favorite films. DDLJ. Definitely DDLJ is one of my... I think I've watched it multiple times and still has that magic whenever I watch it. That's one film. And I think personally, I watched Gully Boy 3-4 times.
Okay, dude, okay.
Yeah, because, you know, I personally like a lot of rap. And it's a very original Indian rap.
You sing
film.
As well, I believe.
No, I don't sing. That's a lie.
I saw one of your speeches where you, I think Mr. Nagarjuna's some institute or somewhere.
Oh, okay.
Where you said that during your childhood and your college days, singing and dancing and all those things.
No, I went for singing. I just went for dancing, but I have nothing to do with singing.
Okay, all right.
No, I can't sing. I just can't
so
sing.
So, would you like to work with someone like Zoya Akhtar, who directed Gully Boy?
Yeah, she's one of the finest directors in Bollywood. Yeah. I really like her work. I've seen her first films, you know, earlier films also. She's, I think, the few filmmakers who I have a lot of respect for. And I think she's on one of the top of this list.
She's very good. Okay, all right. Yeah. Okay, last Hindi song that you heard and absolutely loved it.
Apna Time Aayega.
Gully Boy.
Yes, yes. And also, off late, I like Shaitan Kasala. I love Bollywood music.
Shaitan Kasala, okay.
I love Bollywood music. I love Bollywood music. And I'm a buff of Bollywood music. You know, every time in my house on YouTube is always playing. The Hindi playlist is like continuous. It's like the song from Kalank, from Swag Ke Swagat. It's, you know.
You like songs from Kalank as well?
Yeah, yeah. From very First good, Class. Yeah. And, you know, I'm a big buff. I'm telling you, a big buff of Bollywood music.
I'm pretty sure that Varun Dhawan will be very happy to know.
Oh,
that.
Really? Yeah, yeah. It's a very, very nice song.
Okay. What's the most common myth about you amongst media? Do you think there's any myth about you in the media?
I don't know about media, but myth from all the other industries that, you know, South people are not interested in Bollywood or something like that, but nothing like that. Bollywood is, in a way, the biggest industry of India. And we all respect Bollywood a lot. They think that we don't... I think a lot of other people think that, you know, we don't care about Bollywood or we don't know much about Bollywood. But I think all actors really look up to Bollywood actors and appreciate their work and genuinely have a respect for Bollywood. I think I really respect Bollywood for the work they do, and I think it's fantastic. And all the young people, all so many fine actors, so many fine directors, so many good writers, so many good musicians. I heartfully have a lot of respect for Bollywood.
Great. If you were to ask following people a question, what would it be? So if you have to ask a question to Prabhas, what would you ask him?
When is your next release?
Okay, what would you ask Pooja Hegde?
What is your next film?
Pooja Hegde.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay, Shah Rukh Khan.
When will we meet, sir? I'd like to meet him sometime.
You haven't met Shah Rukh Khan yet?
I haven't met.
Oh, okay. And you posted about DDLJ.
I was just watching film one fine evening. I just posted. It's one of my favorite films.
Okay, what would you ask Rajni, sir?
Tell me the secret.
Tell me the secret. Okay.
I would ask Rajni, sir, tell me the secret.
Okay, ye ya wo, either or if you have to choose one. Okay.
Oh, please, you're putting me in a
No, don't worry. Romantic scenes, ya action scenes,
action
which
scenes.
Is tougher? which is tougher?
100% action scenes.
Action scenes are tougher?
Okay. No. Romantic scenes are tougher. I thought you had to pick one.
Which is tougher, yeah?
You undoubtedly romantic scenes.
They're tougher? Okay.
Of course, they're very tough.
Acting, yeah, dance. What's easier for you?
Dance.
Race Guram, yeah, Sarai Nodu.
Sarai Nodu.
Your favorite?
Race Guram, maybe? I like Sarai Nodu. No, I think I'll it's a tough choice. I think Sarai Nodu. I think I'll pick Sarai Nodu, maybe. I don't know. Both, actually.
Idli or dosa?
Dosa.
Romantic or comedy? Your favorite genre as an audience?
I think maybe I'll give 5% more for romance. Romance.
Great. All right. Okay.
I like to watch romantic films. Not do romantic films, but I like to watch romantic films.
And would you like to wish your fans all across the world on Pongal and Sankranti? The movie is releasing on
12th. Yes. Apart from movie releasing, I'd like to wish everybody, you know, Sankranti is one of the most special festival for us. And I heartfully wish every Telugu person and people all over the world Happy Sankranti. And this Sankranti, my film is also releasing, Ala Vaikunthapuram. I hope to touch your hearts. Thank you.
Thank you very much. Lovely talking to you.
Thank you.
And all the best wishes for your film. And would love to see you in Bollywood as well. That's all we have from Bollywood Hangama. Keep on watching.